So I just landed in Oahu. Now we're gonna be catching a flight to Los Angeles. And then after that, we're gonna be catching another flight to Tahiti. So excited to be going back. We haven't been there since 2015, so excited to see everybody. Just got through agricultural inspection, and at the end the guy told me to have a nice flight, and I said you too. Journey. We're finally here and I'm about to go outside and meet everybody. Stay at church today. Thank you to Lindsay and Mamo for bringing us there. Now we're heading to TNTV for an interview that we're going to be doing with them, talking about the ukulele festival that's happening this Friday. So I just finished the morning workout, but now just I'm enjoying a little sun before we head off to the school that we're going to be giving a workshop at.
Voilà, nous sommes à la troisième édition du ce qu'on appelle le FIU, le festival 15 où on avait fait le record du monde, on était quasiment 5000 personnes.
Donc ça, il va faire ça plusieurs fois, ok? Ok, on y va.
Thank you. Joaquin.
Andy.
Salut Andy.
Andy. Salut. Et Mr. Clark.
Hello.
Qui sont tous des joueurs de ukulélé.
Exactement. Alors,
bon, Chris on présente plus. Hein.
Ouais, Chris, c'est la deuxième fois que Chris il vient sur notre film.
Set up, ready to go. Come on. In about two and a half hours, everybody's gonna be in. They got the bird watchers over there. Mr. Kim. Clark. They brought me this monster because I was telling them that this is my favorite drink. wrapped up the tour, finished our concert tonight. It was an amazing concert. jamming with so much amazing musicians. Thank you for everybody. Thank you to everybody for coming out and just supporting the ukulele. Such a great time, great tour out here in Tahiti. Hopefully we'll be able to return soon.
Yeah,